Hello, I'm Dennis from Sheetgo, and today I'm going to show you how to export data from Google Sheets. For this you need Sheetgo, so if you don't have Sheetgo yet, click on the link in the description. So here I have a spreadsheet, and I want to export the columns B and G to another spreadsheet. So the first thing that we are going to do is scroll over the green plus button. You can see I can import, export, and use a template, and we are going to export. You press connect, you select the sheet that you want to share it to, export it to, satisfaction survey. So you select your sheet, it's sales plus survey. So you give it a connection name, you can give it an automatic update, we leave it like this. Filter by, you edit it, you go to query language, type in select, and you press in the cells that you want to export, so B and G. Now you press OK, and if you now connect, it will export. So it's now updating and it's done. So we're going to the other spreadsheet, and here are the columns B and G. So now we exported data from one spreadsheet to another spreadsheet. Easy to use, and I hope that you've learned something. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. This video is based on a blog post, so if you want to read more, click on the link in the description. Thank you for your time, and if you liked the video, please put a thumb up. Have a good day. Bye!